The world's first transplant, a dead heart, has taken place in Australia, where doctors say that the circular technique could significantly increase the number of the potential donor organs. The heart had stopped beating and instead of being chilled after removal from the donor, it was revived and keep warm by a specific produce to keep it breathing outside the body until the transplant operation. Normally, hearts are kept breathing inside the body of a brain dead donor using life support, but this puts a time limit on how long they can be kept, as the organs can soon deteriorate, especially when they stopped breathing after they are removed. Research at St. Vincent's Hospital in Sadiani and the Vector Change Criteria Research Institute managed to revive heart that had stopped breathing for up to 20 minutes in what they term a paradigm shift in transplant procedures that could increase